man has summoned me yet again.
We have an unexpected guest message.
What's Thorn doing here?
My attempts to use the Orb of Discourse to locate Sysahan did not meet with success, so I decided to try a more direct approach. I used it as it was intended and contacted Abnathan.
Is he being cooperative?
He admits that he knows Sysahan's location, but he will not reveal it. He demands to speak with you directly.
Let's hear what he has to say. Speak.
We meet again, Vestige. I wish to speak with you on a matter of some urgency.
What's this about, Thorn?
Menimarco and his vile master have dark and terrible plans for this world. If you wish to stop them, you need to find the Amulet of Kings. But to find the amulet, you must first locate Sysahan.
And you know where he is.
Of course I do. And I might be willing to share that information for a price.
Go ahead.
If Manimarco learns that we've spoken, he'll have me executed. I'm a danger to him. I know too much. Therefore I, Abnathan, Chancellor of the Elder Council, Overlord of Nibene, formally request asylum.
Asylum? Are you joking?
Do I look to be in a mirthful mood? There comes a point when even a patriot's loyalty is stretched too far, when the things he has done, and has seen done, become too much to bear.
Will you come to us?
Would that I could. As it happens, I find myself to be somewhat of a prisoner, in dire need of rescue. My proposal is this. If you retrieve me from Menimarco's fortress and grant me asylum, I will give you Sysahan's location.
And how can I be sure this isn't a trick?
You can't. And you'd be a fool to trust me completely. But the facts remain, you need me if you wish to find Sysahan. And I must keep my head if I am to ensure the continuance of the Empire. Neither of us
see your point.
Thorn is quite correct. We have little choice in the matter.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust him?
As our visitor so eloquently pointed out, we cannot. But if we are to locate Sysahan, we must do this. Go with the Vestige, Lyris. Rescue Thorn. Give him the chance to redeem himself. He may surprise you.
Holy fuck. What the hell is that thing?
You appear to have arrived in the Wretched Squalor, a shantytown of Soulshriven outside Menimarco's castle.
How do we get inside?
As luck would have it, Menimarco is away on some errand for the Daedric Prince. The castle garrison is not on alert, so you should only encounter a token defense. The main gate is sealed, but there are undoubtedly other routes one might take.
Such as?
You're the hero, aren't you? Improvise.
We'll find a way in.
What a skeever. Improvise, he says. But can't believe we're risking our lives to rescue that skeeving Horker. Subtlety and stealth. Let's not bring the entire castle guard down on our heads. And didn't he say this was a town of soul shriven? Maybe we can find one who knows his way around.
And we'd better get started then.
Try to be inconspicuous. We just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured.
Cozy. Alright, let's do this shit. Got a giant babe on my side. What could possibly go wrong? Ooh. Oh, that's that portal. Thought it was a star thingy. Double check though. Nope, just the portal. Right. Talk to slaves. Slaves aren't very talkative. You there.
Farmazar wishes he had his wares. Even worms need new claws, yes?
I need a way into the castle. Noble?
Feet first. That is the fastest way in. Ask Cadwell. That crazy bastard seems to know every corner of this place. Better hurry, though. I heard they just chased him into a building near the waterway.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
Oh shit.
I'll butcher these worms and stack their corpses so high Malakath himself couldn't see over them.
Good for you. Go get her, Lears.
Thank you. to eat.
I say, jolly good timing. Lyris enchanted, as always. And you're looking fit for someone, so how can I put it? Deficient in the soul department? Wherever the forces of evil prey upon the innocent, wherever souls are stolen and bodies shriven, wherever a people cry out for justice, there goest I. I mean, this whole eternal servitude business is rather nasty, don't you agree? Dibella's garters, why? Lovely grounds, no question, but it's positively brimming with angry cultists carrying rather large weapons.
We need to rescue Abner Thawne. It's complicated.
I see. A rescue, is it? Well, that's a different kettle of fish, isn't it? There is a cistern that drains into the waterway. The door is locked, but that's not stopped me before. Why don't you meet me there, and we'll see what's what?
Thank you, Sir Cadwell.
That might be our best chance to get inside.
keep up nicely. I can't abide dawdlers.
What's next?
This whole bloody castle sits on top of an ocean of unstable oblivion, wants it. The Daedra use pipes to control the flow of it all, and it comes out as steam.
Go on.
Well, most of the doors in here are sealed with pressure from that steam. It's all rather complicated. But in a nutshell, if I can tamper with the pipes, we can open the doors to the inner keep, and you can slip inside.
What do you need from us?
Well, I can handle the tinkering, but you'll have to keep the beasties off me. It will be quite a romp. Are you game?
Always.
Onward! Ha ha!
Goodbye, beastie. Where'd he go? Target does not give a shit about fire.
after this one.
Cat woke up.
There you are. Quick as you please. There's even time for tea. A pleasure, think nothing of it. The merest trifle, truly. You'll find this Tharn fellow at the top of the Tower of Bones. You'll need to make your way through the Keep's Heart to get to it, but it's not terribly far. I understand the King of Worms has set him to the task of inspecting the soul gems that find their way into the castle. Which is to say, well, all of them. You'll see crates of the things scattered around the premises.
Why don't you come with us? We could use another hand.
Indeed? Well, I might just take you up on that. But safety first. I'll stay here for the nonce and make sure nothing comes to bugger up our little adventure from behind.
Thanks, Cadwell.
Sir Cadwell came through again. That crazy knight is starting to grow on me. Should I be worried?
No, no, hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to rule an empire?
Would you shut up? I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
It's not even funny. Get back to work, would you?
What? It's true. Lord Manamarco is gonna peel his skin off and make a particularly ugly flesh Atronach out of him. Mark my words.
And if you don't help me, I'll make sure you're sewn up right alongside him. Now shut up!
To the side!
Soul gems, and I can't pick one up.
You, hurry up. The worms are on the move.
Good. Another projection of Tharn. Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
There you are. I was beginning to think you were captured. We've a bit of a problem, I'm afraid.
Now what? What's the problem?
The door at the top of the tower has sealed with a warded barrier. I've seen the worms use similar sorceries before. It will sear you to ash if you touch it. Here's a thought. The flesh atronachs that patrol the castle halls are assembled in a laboratory very close to the warded door. If you created your own atronach, it would be bound to obey you. You could force it to smash through the barrier. It's a simple process. A child of five could do it. Unfortunately, we don't have a child of five, so I'll be forced to walk you through it. You'll need some good-sized chunks of flesh. Take them to the laboratory, and I'll contact you there.
We're on our way. Don't like taking instructions from this guy. Holy shit, that's creepy. Big boy.
I'm not going near the city butcher for a while, I'll tell you that much.
Now, Lyris. Only smells immensely bad. Too easy. Back up.
Is that a lung?
A lung and I believe a kidney. Shit. No one told me that was there.
Okay. Ow.
Are you kidding me?